The vendors are said to have suffered a loss of more than 500 million shillings following their structures, which were crushed together with their assets and other commodities. The vendors, who said they were in the area legally, were dismayed on how the exercise was done without any notice. Dodoma municipal authorities could not be reached for comment on the allegations that the vendors had illegally invaded the Saba market.